Hey everybody, it's time to do some more Bayonetta 2. We're at Chapter 8, An Ancient Civilization. So, let's start her up and see what's going on. Alright, first we got to do our practice mode. Or we can just stand here and chill. See our super blades, plus why not, they look cool. Guns, slashing, come on, take city action. There we go.
This is... Welcome to hell, love. Too late to repent. These are the gates. Whatever your friend did to get on the other side of these... Let's just say, she's not having a good day.
No, she isn't, little one. But she'd still be alive if she hadn't wasted her life saving mine.
Huh? Well, she doesn't seem like such a bad friend after all. Fimbulventa can wait for now. I'm opening the gate.
Well, thank you.
Oh, I can't just leave you at a shuttered gate after your sob story, love. Besides, who's gonna save you if our stalker decides to show up again? All right, let's do this. Try to keep up.
Alright, Ruins of Lost Memory. Here we go. The thing looks impressive. Don't know what it is, alien spaceship? The Matrix. Optimus Prime. New? Well, anyway, let's go. Check.
Let's get going.
You can see the gates of hell, but it's surrounded by a powerful... I need to take care of the barrier if I want to get closer. Fair enough.
Stop sitting around.
A collectible. Still have some health items. I think we're good to go. Let's see. Swords. Thought maybe we can create some new items or something. One of these. We allowed to make another one? Aren't really necessary, those yellow ones. Don't really use those. Keeping the swords? Yeah, I think we're good to go. I like the swords better than the guns. Oh. That's helpful. Can we learn that spell? Make our job a lot easier. Yep. Creatures from hell look kind of mechanical.
Here they come.
Those angels are a lot more creepy, man. Those baby faces in them. That's... yeah. Those are disturbing. These just look like... I don't know. Transformers or something. I'd say they are pretty strong. Ah, we got this.
So close.
Bad robot doggy.
Let's keep moving.
Right, little buddy. Yeah, I was about to say, can you make us a new bridge? You already did. Now, sometimes it looks like you can go to the left or right, but it's all blocked.
Try to keep up.
Ooh, free stuff. More free stuff. Thanks, demons. Giving us goodies.
Stop sitting around.
Alright. Move along. Yeah, I'm hurrying. Don't worry, Loki. I'm with you, buddy. Alright. More goodies. Yeah. Look like parking meters or something.
Stop sitting around. You handle
this. Oh. These guys don't look tough as the other ones, but still, don't underestimate them. They're demons. I guess they're normal grunts or something. Ah, that's a cool one. Splat.
So close.
Come on. Don't take too much damage, Bayonetta. Just started this level. Yeah, that's better. And yeah. Is that a new one? I think he's just keep on coming, man. Squish him! Maximum Megatons. Bam! Ah, we got a health item out of it. Nice. Kinda needed that. Took more damage than I wanted. Should we go shopping? Actually, don't really know how much money that we have, man, so... see if we can buy some cool shit. Ooh, that's a nice weapon. A gun sword thingy. Yeah, it's cool.
You got halos, I got items. Welcome to the foundation of a barter economy.
We're almost broke. Some more rings from Sonic, man. Yeah, we're gonna leave. Save up some more money. Hey, it was worth a shot. If we're a little richer, could buy some new moves or something. Or new heart, that would also be handy.
Where are you going?
Loki, where are you, dude?
Try to keep
up. Oh, it's gonna be a battle here. Such a big arena. Something or someone's bound to show up. Really? Nobody? Come on, I was looking forward to a battle. Oh, it's one of those... damn it. It's one of those stupid pigeons. I mean, crows. I know what I mean. I don't think I can grab him, he's too high. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Need to get up the rail. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Nice little crow. Wait for me. Keep it cool. And grab him!
Oh yeah!
2 out of 20? I thought we already got like 2 or 3 out of... what? Did I not save properly or something? No, we got more than 2, come on! Power it up.
Just remembered.
Uh-oh. golem. Once is precious. Whoa. Right. Relax. Shit, missed my shot. Okay, his fingers are annoyingly fast. And strong. My giant ass gun did almost no damage at all.
Is that all you've got?
Come on. Come on, Bayonetta. Don't you die.
So close. Got you.
Ow. Damn it.
So close.
Look at how fast this thing is. Jeez.
Almost.
Not doing that much damage at all. Whoa.
So close. Got you.
Oh shit, I'm already almost dead. One more item after this one.
Almost.
Yeah. Got a climax move. Really like climax attack now. Thumping a wee bit more powerful. Whoa. Whoa.
Almost.
On. Finish him off.
Bingo. Is that all you've got?
No climax? Disappointed. Bronze, yeah, I figured that much. Took a shit ton of damage. Where did Loki Pokey go? Oh, I see him. This way, Bayonetta. In a minute. I see a shiny. Kinda wanted it to be a health item, but hey, it is what it is. It was free! No complaining about free stuff. Eternal Square.
Try to keep up.
I think we have to go to the blue shiny thingy.
It needs something to open it.
Alright. Saw something here. Garden of God. Might be something to the left as well. And to the right. Nope. Nothing there. Oh, trigger the event. Or the cutscene.
Let's try out this piece.
I think we can use that to charge the gates. If we survive this battle. No, so far so good. I wish I kept my mouth shut. Allegiance. Hey, he's no friend of mine. Oh crap! This place is pretty well guarded. I lucked out and had a climax attack ready. It did a lot of damage.
Is that all you've got?
Come on. Nice! We did it without using a health item. Piece of record? Gold. It's pretty decent. And an LP. Nice little shards above my head, but before we take them to where they need to go, I want some free stuff. I think we got a health item, yeah. Ah, nice, we needed that, man. Loki? Loki. Did he go back here? I see him again. We're going back. Ruins of lost memory. Yep. We're back again. Now I might be able to charge those things. Another fragment. Q. Alright, let's see how this works. Oh my. This might involve some jumping.
Take care of this.
Yeah. Whoa. I want the items. Okay, so where are we now? That looks important. Complicated route. It ain't easy going to hell. We need to swing the pole. Nice. Time warp mechanic. Following him, I have no idea where else to go. There's something there. These are not the easiest jumps. Luckily, we have this butterfly mode. Ooh, yeah. Pop it open! Purple lollipop. Can supercharge our magic. Ah, that's a good one. Is that something? Thought it was something on the left, but optic illusion. Oh shit.
Never give up, do they?
Okay, that's a lot of fellas. Got the big one first, but maybe that's not smart. Just focus on the little ones.
Ah,
oh, that's a cool one. Drilling bird. Right, all I have to do is kill these little guys. Well, tougher than it look. I'll give him that.
Bingo!
Dude, Jim sent a chance. Bye bye. Bronze. Aww.
That was a nice workout.
All right, back on the trail. Don't think we actually can buy something cool, but no harm in checking. Smooth ride to hell. World's most expensive shop.
Diplomacy has failed. Thank goodness capitalism still has its place in hell. Let's do business.
There are a lot of games who have way too expensive items. That actually requires you to play through a game like 4 or 5 times in order to buy the most expensive ones. That's really not worth it. However, it is good to stock up on health items, because, let's face it, we do not want to die. And like I said before, man, if you do the first real level, the prologue chapter, that's an easy one to make a lot of money. If you, you know, skip the cutscenes, it's like less than 5 minutes to complete the entire level, they get a lot of money out of it. So if you replay that one a few times, save up some cash, buy some good shit.
Let's keep going. Try to keep up.
What I do is when a friend is over, I'm like, hey, you want to play some Bayonetta? Let them play the level. So I get the money, and I don't have to replay it all the time. Twilight Courtyard.
Here they come.
Dude.
So close.
To watch it if you stand behind a horse, they can kick you. Now we know, knowing is half the battle. Nice! Counter. Bam, 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 that's cool. Finish it with a high kick. Learned that from Chuck Norris. Silver. Yeah, I'll take
it. That was a nice workout.
I have no choice. More goodies! Yeah. Anything on this side? No? Aww. I wish there was more stuff. Well, there's some over here. Another health item. Good. Let's go through the door.
Hey, wait!
But, hey, where'd he go? Loki? Loki. Water snake move. Is there anything here? Can't go through the window, but there's something over there. I saw it. Yeah, there we go. Yellow lollipop. Yeah. Don't be so solid, snake. Come on, focus. This is, oh, I was about to say, this is gonna be tough if I remain a fish, but I can transform back. Luckily I can walk on the water. Transforming into the snake just makes you move a lot faster. You won't be able to fight. Oh, they are way faster than me in the water. Luckily, I'm a little bit stronger. Pop it. Come on. They don't know when to give up. Now they no longer have that option. Okay, we got the shards. Okay, where's that? I'm just gonna check this area. If there's anything I've missed. No, it's all clear. Hey, you don't know. Might be some items here. Little disoriented. No. This is where we started. Go back in the water. Sink or swim. Such a big hammer, we're sinking. Meow. Fast in water. Alright, I see it. Back on track. And here we can rotate the camera, that helps us out. Let's open this up. Free stuff. Yeah. What's over here? Aye, a challenge.
Aye, aye, aye.
Blitzapin. Oh, I hope it's a good one. Let's see. What's the challenge? Single combo challenge. Fuck. I got some better attacks now than last time, so I might be able to do this.
Fire!
Nope. Alright, let's try one more time. To line them up correctly. Alright, single combo challenge. Yergus thing. If I get him in witch time, I'll have some more time to do the attacks. You're not allowed to stop your attack, so the counter has to continue. Come on, turn around! No! No! Still counting. Come on! Shit, there's another one behind me. Thank you. Well, that is a challenge that we have to beat eventually, but I'm gonna just continue for now. Tried it twice. Failed twice. Let's just continue, shall we? Do that one later. Try to keep up. Get some better moves to make it easier for myself. I think if you get them in witch time, in slow-mo, be able to do it easier. Uh-oh. Oh, stop! No! Wrong button! No! Okay. Move quickly with Panther, yes. Transform. Thank you. Run. 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 Oh, corner. Platinum. Oh, that was lucky. Just because I fell the first time. Another guard. This one looks kinda cool. Something that Robotnik would have made. Oh, I need to dodge this better. Loki, you're allowed to attack, man. Help me out. What? Shit. One more hit with my hammer. Bow. They did decent damage. Some breakdancing action. While I was eating the lollipop. Come on. Jump and drop. Pop. Come on. Bingo. Nice one. Bam, slam, thank you, man. Oh yeah. It's kind of a long level. Bronze. Meh.
That was easy.
All right, let's put him in.
Take care of this.
Jump for it. Damn it. Oh, got him. Whoa, so fast. Ah, I want the red one. Random end of the chapter. All right, guess that wraps up chapter 8. We missed a few battles.
That performance might make the back page of the classified.
They still got silver, so I'm okay with that. Too bad that we didn't manage to do the challenge, but we'll get the one later. Eventually, I'll get them all. Right, damages, yeah. You want a currency? Few first cards. Alright. That wraps it up for this video. Next time we'll do the next chapter. Till then.